right, class, just listen to me. We're gonna learn some linear inequalities. So sit right there and get comfy, cause this is gonna get boring.
Ah, you know it's gonna get boring. I hate this stuff.
There's four different signs that you gotta learn. Greater than or less than all the ones up first. Then there's greater than or equal to, and I think you can guess the last.
You know the last. You got no last.
When making a linear inequality, equation you need is mx plus b.
Mx plus
that'll be the way to find y. So let's get to graphing.
Oh, you gotta love that graphing. Let's go to graphing.
Let's do this.
When graphing, you gotta make a straight line. Dotted or solid, it'll depend on the sign.
And don't forget the shade, because if you don't, then you're gonna get it wrong. Couldn't get it wrong, man.
B is for the y-intercept. Then you use them to figure out the rest. It's actually pretty simple. Just look at this diagram.
Sonic the Hedgehog!
If the inequality is greater than the shade above the line, and then I'm sure you know what happens when it's less than. I mean, come on, you're in honors.
You're in the smart class, dude.
So there you go, you learn linear inequalities. It's actually very simple, as you can see. Now go and do your homework, and please.
So please stop bothering me.